Hello everybody and welcome to the next Let's Play of the DSS Data Squad Station, Oneechanbara Chaos Z2.
Boobies!
Otherwise known as the Bikini Zombie Slayer or something. I don't know.
If you get off to this, put the lube away.
Put the lube away,
This
man.
Will not be a joke for the internet to enjoy.
This will be a joke for everyone to enjoy.
Just a side note, how long have we been gone? Because I know it's been a little bit.
I was back yesterday.
I know you were back, but that's
I had to wind down from Batman to get ready for this.
Man, I ain't doing shit till fall.
Top is just here.
I thought you were doing Mad Max. Isn't that in August?
Nah, September.
Ah. Oh, got pushed?
Nah, it just comes out September 9th.
September
1st, sorry.
Oh, I was about to say, please don't say it comes out September 11th.
That's in poor taste.
It is.
Let's just move on from that. Anyway. So you need to show the viewers Calm Ron. There you go. That's something. Also, we just saw Down from Evo. It was a hype tournament. I loved it.
Hype tournament indeed. Also, I was wrong.
Put that shit on medium, yo.
You're not casual. Well, I am casual. I have no idea how to play this game.
Put that shit on medium, yo.
Oh, side note. Hero. I was wrong about the person who won Street Fighter. That flag is actually the Republic of China's flag.
That's wrong again. I looked it up. It's Chile.
No, that's for... Wait, that's for Marvel.
Oh, Marvel's flag was Chile. I don't know what flag you're talking about now.
Oh, I thought for Street Fighter. Street Fighter tournament. It was Japan versus somebody from the Republic of China, aka Taiwan.
Oh, you didn't watch Street Fighter with me?
I didn't. I watched it on YouTube, and I saw that flag. I thought, I don't know why I thought that was the conversation.
Hey, shut your face.
Barb.
Can I see it?
Oh,
yeah, I don't see anything.
Oh, let me read. I got it.
You got the voice?
Okay. Much blood was spilled in the name of the war. Ah.
You better read faster.
Kagura and Sai are schoolgirl sisters raised together in a vampiric clan ranking among the strongest warriors. Aya and Sokka are assassins. I don't give a fuck. Sisters descended of fucking Bane's blood.
Swords, sisters.
Swords.
Mech combat, vampiric clan.
That's the diabolical conspiracy! Yes! Oh, revealed their attempts with this one another. What the fuck?
Chanbara, sword playstyle, something. Realize, struggling with hardship, true enemy was not Baneblood, but some bitch named Camellia, and she's the mastermind.
Queen Camellia! Wait, that's Dracula's main bitch.
Oh, I wonder why. She meant for the two to die. But her convoluted plan was discovered and thwarted.
Thwarted?!
Why does this feel like this had a one? Like,
it did.
Dude, this had multiple games before this.
Oh, really?
Yes. Cicely Bond, stronger. Ooh. Corrupt, matriarch, blah, blah, blah. They killed everybody. Sai and Saki watched. There you go. That's everything that happened.
And then Pac-Man showed up.
They're making a truce. To go kill other people with swords.
I think we're trying to kill Queen Camilla.
And bikinis.
And Pac-Man showed up.
I'm pretty sure there's no Pac-Man.
Oh, okay.
Pac-Man costume.
Oh, I'm here.
I was about to say, she about to beat your ass.
She was about to.
Alright, square button, light attack. Triangle button, strong attack. X is to jump. Circle button is my sub weapon. L1 is refresh weapon. L2 is weapon change. L3, lock on target. R1, lock on. R2, evade. R2, hold, dash. Camera reset. R3, right stick, camera movement. Left stick, character movement. Up and down, switch characters. List and right, skill change. Options button, pause. Triangle circle button. Ecstasy, ooh. Okay. Touch pad button. Alright, let's go.
All I heard was Devil May Cry with extra shit.
Left hand screen display. Character icon, vitality, stain gauge, rises his character button, stain, raises as your character's bathes in the blood of her enemies. Ooh, kinky.
No. That's not good.
When the gauge is at max, she'll go into a berserk state. After a certain point in the story, she may instead transform as opposed to going berserk.
Nah, berserk. Each of a character's usual ecstasy combination skills will be displayed here. Crossmere.
I'm sorry, but some guy with a pin just got really bored and was jacking off with a katana and came up with this.
You leave it alone. There's actually a deep story behind why they get stronger from their baby.
Hey, look, man, I'm just having a moment.
You are having a moment, and I'm having a moment for your moment.
Can we?
X button.
All right.
Action score.
If you want to read it, just slow down the video. Just fight, shit.
I'm getting my ass beat.
Yes, you are.
Defend yourself.
I don't know where my face is.
Don't forget your lock on. Oh,
how do
lock?
I block?
He is whipping that ass.
I'm trying to swing, and I'm getting hit for it. Let me focus. Let me reset and focus. Alright, let's do this. It's not
you're
working.
You're sticking your ass.
What?
Do I not have a weapon? I've been hitting square, and I just keep getting hit.
Maybe she keep hitting you first. Swing.
I'm trying to lock on. It was L3, and it ain't working.
Try
R1.
There we go. Ah, there it is.
Why is he so strong?
I don't know.
Carry the switch. Chainsaw. Oh, this is not the. Oh.
Beat up.
Cross merge combination. And the cross gauge, is filled, pressing the touchpad button, bring out your other selected character to fight alongside you on the battlefield. Alright.
Alright.
Now, computer, do more than I was doing. I guess that counts a little bit. This is gonna take some practice.
Some. This reminds me of the first time I played Devil May Cry. You got beat up.
Ah, yes. Use the chains. Ah, there we are. Yes. No. What the fuck is going on?
Swinging. Lots and lots of swinging.
I mean, this is awesome as shit.
Yo, like.
I'm not getting any hits done. That's the problem. I hit them and they keep going.
Because, I mean, if the whole purpose of this game is to get smacked around, we're doing a great job so far.
Wait, was that block? Ah, oh, damn. What's
Are
that?
We supposed to die? Is this one of those die
nope.
here moments?
Try using triangle.
I have been.
Have you been using square?
Yep.
Have you prayed to sweet potato baby Jesus?
I told you, I hit them and there's no hit stun, and then I get hit by her.
Okay.
Yeah, that's really weird.
Okay, whatever. Hey, we'll take it.
I think I was supposed to live.
Whatever, we'll take it. Oh yeah, there we go. What the shit?
Kick that butt.
How is that becoming this thing in place?
Why are you asking questions?
there's a creep somewhere.
I told you, every game has that one camera guy.
Oh. Oh god, it's my worst nightmare.
A black chick with a very long spiky bat?
No. A woman with a very long spiky bat.
Who the hell are you?
Who are you? Oh my god, it's Sephiroth's ex-girlfriend.
Shut up.
It all makes sense now.
You gotta be kidding me.
So that's who broke up with him.
Oh crap. This isn't good.
Look out for what?
How did she do her hair like that?
Japan.
That thong.
You'll pay for this. I'll remember you!
Will you?
My ass cheeks.
This is so Japanese.
So anime. Yes, Silver, look at that.
And I took an ass beat.
Let it be known, kids. You can get your ass kicked and still get an award.
It's okay to get second. Just know that you're only second best.
I'd rather be called first loser.
I would not want to be called first loser.
I wouldn't either.
I wouldn't want it. Me, personally, I would never want second place.
You are the first loser. Congrats. Ow.
So that goes. You
second place because you were good enough to beat everybody else except that one guy.
Oh, that's something nice.
You do that or change it into like the most anime thing ever. Like,
two ducks in a row. I feel like that was just a really given trophy.
Ooga.
I think.
We seem to have fallen quite a ways. Gaia! Ain't this a kick in the teeth, being stuck down here with you. Believe me, the feeling's mutual. The hell you just say?
Oh, I feel like all these things could be worked out then. Over a cup of tea or maybe a schedule.
I think there are bigger issues. Like Saya, our sisters are still missing, Kagura. Oh crap, you're right. Where is Saya? And don't you dare say my name again. Search and rescue it is then. Let's get a move on. Kagura.
At least she didn't call you a bitch.
Oh, wow.
Oh, Hannah.
Alright.
Zombies. Alright, here we go. Kill some zombies. I'm just wondering why they were hanging out.
Well, zombies are always in. I believe Underground always has zombies.
I feel like zombies don't even realize where they are half the time. How the fuck did I
do it? Alright, I get that. I'm getting to understand a little bit more.
You got swords on your butts.
Let's try her. Let's try her out.
Oh, she'd rather use one sword at a time. That's cool.
Alright, I'm trying the combination.
Alright. Look at all that dead blood splatter.
Oh. Up easy.
Maybe you should use up me.
Up me?
Down two.
Down two is the best.
Down two always works.
Raw S.
Oh, I can switch during the combo.
Oh, sweet.
Oh, so this is what Arkham Knight should have been.
What do you mean?
You know, two people, not just Batman, less Batmobile, you know.
All shit like that. What other chick? Is she? Oh, okay, I gotta get the touch.
I feel like these guys aren't even trying to defend themselves.
They're special zombies.
They're dopey. Alright, let's go.
Here we go.
Got him.
Oh, he's smart zombies, do you know?
He's the most determined zombie.
I'm naming that guy Richard.
Why did y'all open the gate?
They had to. Me. Rule of game, so I gotta go forward. You alright, man?
It's Jeffrey.
It's not Jeffrey.
Leave Jeffrey alone. He's trying to live his life.
Jeffrey always dies.
Jeffrey can never live.
Seriously, Jeffrey always dies.
Oh. Hands just vibrated.
First triangle circle together. I'm not getting anything.
To unleash an ecstasy combination.
I'm not getting anything.
I don't think you have it yet.
Okay. Help me out, girl. We'll do this together. Oh, my ass.
Oh, no.
I think you have one now.
There we are.
Ah.
That's what that is.
Very adult.
Do you even adult, bro?
Hey, you're alive.
Ha.
Get his ass.
He's freaking out.
I'm gonna be you now.
Wait, I don't think he's dead.
Is he dead? Hello.
Nope.
He is now dead.
He didn't claim his soul.
I got a
what
B.
What the hell?
I got a B.
I'm guessing that's higher than an A.
Is it a stand for voluptuous?
I hope so.
That's what it
stands for. I gotta figure out what happens when the screen freezes like that. Am I supposed to press something?
I don't know. I'm just preparing for all the inappropriate comments after this.
Don't leave a comment that says butt cheeks.
No,
oh,
leave
no,
it.
It's coming.
Leave the comment that says butt cheeks.
I'll post a comment that says butt cheeks.
Oh. Switch.
Just to make sure it's on the video.
I'll put a comment up there that says booby ladies. Mr. Booby ladies.
I need to bathe in the blood of my enemies to gain more power. Although zombies really don't have a lot of blood.
Blood!
It depends on how old the zombie is. If you learn anything from The Walking Dead, there are some zombies that still have blood.
Oh goodness, let us not end up that serious.
Why, have you caught up with it?
Nah, I just gave up on it.
I'm not gonna lie, I'm still lost after Terminus. I was planning on catching up because I saw Season 6 trailer. I was like, yo.
They teased Daryl dying again.
I don't know why they do that every season.
Daryl can't die.
Daryl is not allowed to die.
It's already been posted on the internet. Daryl dies, we riot.
Yeah, they're very serious about that, man. We got an S.
You got an S. Okay, so V is higher.
Oh, my ass! Who the hell are y'all?
Somebody who came through the gate?
Oh, yeah, I forgot I could do that. Oh, cool. I can do things.
So, I learned some interesting tidbit on the internet today.
Oh, what?
You know, if you're not paying attention,
did you learn how to go back in time?
No, but I did learn that.
Yes.
Here, the bad thing about this is, like, if you're not paying attention, you can easily get lost in who you are.
I'm keeping up just fine. I go based off the color of the swings that are going on.
Yeah, single sword woman definitely uses a
green.
Oh, look, a moon rock. We'll use it to contact the moon.
No.
Moon.
Unless we're about to make portal gel, no. No moon rocks.
Oh, wait, what?
She powered up.
Oh, I thought you died.
I'm about to bathe in the blood of my enemies.
I was about to say, oh my goodness, well, nice going. Way to let everybody know he sucks.
Hey, I told everybody when I was playing Rocket League, I'm probably bad at this game. I scored goals, but I'm still bad at this game.
Is it bad that I feel like I should be seeing limbs flying everywhere?
I don't know what to do when that slow-mo happens. I've been trying to figure that out.
I guess it's just there for,
Switch.
Oh, your secondary weapon is a little kunai.
Now that was sub.
So, is it because you want to be the best in the Kung Fu? Big enough that you could keep any pet you wanted down here. I think this might be a little much. I feel like that Aya woman would have a Sharingan. The size of animal it calls for. So it looks like she would.
I'm scared of what's down there. Let's go.
Dragon boss.
Oh, I don't even fly.
I can
what
block.
The hell are those? Oh, these miserable creatures.
Moles.
They're moles with blades on their backs.
Helps them
killing them would be a justice. Do it. Do it now.
Oh, they're shark moles.
It helps them dig. Goodbye.
It was a justice kill.
Let's go. No, get your ass out the ground. Come over here. Let me bathe.
Well, I feel as though this game should, inspire women to buy bikinis and swords and go kill the great evil.
Well, you killed it.
Don't you run from me. Let me bathe in your blood.
Oh, it is effing you up now.
Nah, man. Barely. You know, these guys are really not much of a roadblock. And I don't know if they're supposed to suck or.
I think it's more of a. This is an introductory monster.
What's left?
That one.
What you run from this?
Okay, that one's Jeffrey.
It's not Jeffrey.
Well, there's two more. Wait, there's three more! What the hell?
Oh god, they're repopulating.
Hold on, so I might use my speed.
They're repopulating faster than you can kill them.
Uh-oh. We just encircled you.
It's only one thing to do at a time like this. Use the Sharingan.
Oh, you ain't half bad. But now it's my turn. Hey, no shoving! Stay out of my way.
Butt to butt cheeks.
Butt to butt. Megasonic thrust.
Oh, mega butt thrust.
My ass. Other ass.
Ow.
Third
Holy
ass.
Shit.
My hat.
Those motherfuckers can play fucking soccer.
Damn it. This is what happens when you try to show off like that. You know I have no obligation to save you, right?
Yeah, you are.
Screw it.
What the hell?
Drinking blood.
Vampires, remember?
Oh, right.
Drink all the blood. All the blood.
No more. Please.
Well, somebody's socks just got
What's
rocked.
What's going on? That should have healed you. What happened? My body.
Oh, man, this voice acting.
It's not that bad, actually.
Lip syncing. That's the best.
Sure as hell ain't gonna die in a place like.
Shoot them up.
Is it time?
Shoot them up.
Yep. Butt cheeks.
Is this your true form?
Why she have a tail?
Dude, really? Man, that power up was quick though. It's usually like a little further down the line.
I see where this is going. Mixing with my own. Whoa, this is fucking sweet.
I love how they just completely with Japanese.
Transforming.
When transform, attacks will be faster and stronger, and the next 2 days will automatically increase in exchanges.
I have hit super sexy Super Saiyan mode. Oh, and let me bare my breasts towards the world. By the liquid that will sustain my bloody form. My god, this is more anime than I anticipated this morning. I didn't even have my full bowl of otaku flakes.
Alright, so just make sure, just want everyone to know, we are not anime bashers. We like anime.
I do, I love anime, but I just want everyone to know that this shit right here is gonna fucking rock my socks all the way through. Man, I am sporting a quarter chug right now. This is hilarious.
Once the ability to transform is made available, press the L3 and R3 buttons together while the slash gauge is at the max to make it happen.
Make what happen?
The same
transformation. Make it happen.
I can't read, man. Know that it is entirely possible to transform while attacking or evading. I don't know what.
Oh,
okay.
Okay. Super.
I don't know
sexy.
Why, but like I just thought it would be so funny if like Barry Manilow music was just playing out of nowhere.
Why'd you switch to her? I don't know.
Or Luther Vandross.
Is it ecstasy time? Yes, it is. Whee!
Why are you going to Spears of Justice?
Because yeah, justice.
Oh,
because justice calls for what it wants.
I was gonna say, because she is justice.
Damn moles. One more time.
That move sucks, dude.
Man, it does not. Just the moles keep going underground. So against these moles, it sucks. And he was talking about in general.
I feel like I was still right.
And you just like talking.
Man, oh. You're not gonna take away my happiness.
I will try.
By our powers combined, I am a new planet.
What? Go outside.
Dude, this game is nothing more than boner jokes, and I will have them.
No, you will not. Be respectable.
I am being aw, dude, you gotta be for boobs.
I will send you outside.
Oh, I have to go outside, and I make an inappropriate joke.
Yes, but it can't be the entire Let's Play.
Okay. Maybe just this first part. Prepare yourself.
You're not gonna be those small minded people that just see sex. We will look for in depthness. I like the whole weird. I like the whole comic strip thing.
What the fuck? Fun. Oh,
she chucked her.
Just threw her ass.
We need to get out. Okay.
I got an idea.
A, B, S, B. How the fuck does that correlate to silver? That B fucking... It just sunk your grade.
Wow. Dick move. Awesome. Hero.
You had B for voluptuous, and then... Just...
This is the flag I thought you were describing when we had that conversation. This is what you found out, right?
You couldn't save that for later when we weren't recording, and now people have no idea what the hell you're talking about.
Oh, they do it all the time.
we do this all the time. Not everybody has to know what we're talking about.
Yeah, like the chicken.
I'm
what?
Going to stab you. No, I'm gonna hit you with this batter.
Chicken's a problem in this country. Ah.
Hey, look, chapter 3.
I've now hit you with a batter.
Two times two fists.
All right, now you play with the other two.
Saya and...
Saki.
Ah, yes. So why are they both wearing goth lolly dresses?
Because everybody has that goth lolly sister, apparently. I'm sure they're with one another right now. Yeah, that's what I'm worried about. She could have gotten injured when they fell. No, the bigger concern is whether or not the two of them can keep from killing each other.
We need to find them. Okay, calm down, Saki. Jeez. We'll find him. Thank you, fucking Saya, for agreeing with me.
Saya. Let's go say Saya.
Snakes.
I think Saya sucks.
Snakes. Hey, great.
Sucks. Alright, we're going to have to cut this. This is going to be the end of this part, since that was like just chapter 2. Chapter 1 and 2.
Alright, next time on DSS.
We continue with chapters 3 and 4.
And people put away their lube.
Lube!
Stop with the lube.
Tell other people stop with the lube.
Calm down.
Somebody's beating off to this right now.
Man, somebody beating off to that soda can. We'll let it go.
No one's beating off. Please let nobody be beating off with a soda can. No, seriously. That sounds painful.
No, I didn't say with. I said two.
Oh, I thought you said with a soda can. Yeah, I was about to say, that sounds painful as shit.
To a soda can.
Like I said, I don't have a problem. It's just, you know,
You don't have a problem with beating off to a soda can?
Nah, dude. I got a problem with that. I was about to say, oh my god. Mr. Pibb, man. Give him a break. He's already had a rough life as it is, being secondary to Dr. Pepper. Couldn't get his fucking degree, and now he's just stuck being a mystic. He had to marry that bitch mountain lion. Now he's stuck. You're gonna sit here and just whack it, Mr. Pibb? God, give him a break.
That's terrible.
That's sad.
That's like how you just gave a soda can, soda brand, an entire life.
I'll be here all week.
Okay, next part.
Mr. Pibb and his triumphant comeback.
Hit the sign off.
Yeah, transmission over stuff. Seriously, don't whack off to this video.